I was running through the six with my walls. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go.
You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go.
That's a close one, man.
I know, it's just like...
Yeah, it's sick. It's the best one ever, then. It's like...
It is the best one ever. Yeah, you can't mute should.
No.
let me just make a phone call, because it's...
Shit.
I was going to ask Morgan what he thinks it is. Yo, you know in Know Yourself? You know how that should go? You know how that should go? You know how that should go? What do you think he's saying there? What do you think he's saying there? Yeah, like, what are the lyrics? Okay, but do you think it's shit, or do you think it's should? And do you think there's a problem there? Because we all think it's shit, but Drake just told me, like, nah, it's should. You know how that should go. And I was like, oh, because I'm sitting here cleaning out, like, 100 shits on this record. And he's like, nah, it's should. But, like, we all thought it was shit. Is that a problem? Like, are we going to, like, is radio going to be like, or iTunes going to be like, yo, we're not taking this as clean? Like, you got to clean this? Did we think you say shit even though you say should? No, it's should. S-H-O-U-L-D. He's like, yeah, you got to take that out.
Really?
Okay. We'll clean the word should.
Why?
We're asking the wrong guy, man. We're asking a father of a 10-year-old child. He's like, dude, my son's going to be in a car just citing that lyric.
Yeah, you know how that should go.
Say it, though. You know how that should go.
Say it in that cadence. You know how that should go.
You know how that should go. It's a tough one, bro.
I know it's not a tough one.
Do we have to really take out the word should? Or do we just stand behind like, yo, it's should. You know how that should go. Yeah. But when you try and sing the song, it's always going to sound like shit. You know how that should go. There's nothing you can do. I know, but it's like, I'm not trying to say shit. It just ends up being that way when you put the cadence on.
Let's just ride for it, man.